What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your Twitch password. If a bad actor gets access to your Twitch account information, they've got access to your stream key, which would enable them to stream to your Twitch account, credit card information, your password, and more. While there's nothing you can do to prevent a data breach, it's important to know how to change your Twitch password quickly when a security event happens, and it's important to change it regularly as good security practice. A good password should be at least 8 characters, be a mixture of both uppercase and lowercase letters, use both letters and numbers, and include at least one special character. In this video, I'll walk through how to change your Twitch password on both the Twitch mobile app and the Twitch website. First, let's walk through the steps to change your password on the Twitch mobile app. Step 1. Launch the Twitch app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Twitch home screen. Step 2. Tap your profile picture at the top of the screen. The account screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap Account Settings in this menu. The settings screen is shown. Step 4. Tap Security and Privacy in this menu. The security and privacy screen is displayed. Step 5. Tap Password. The Change Password screen is shown. Step 6. Enter your current Twitch password in the Current Password field, and then enter what you want to be your new Twitch password in the next two fields. Tap Done when you're finished. You'll be routed back to the security and privacy screen, and your Twitch password has been successfully changed. Now let's walk through the steps to change your password on the Twitch website. Step 1. Open your web browser and navigate to www.twitch.tv. Log into your Twitch account if you're not logged in already. You'll land on your Twitch home screen. Step 2. Tap your profile picture at the top of the screen to open a drop-down menu, and then click Settings in this menu. The settings screen is shown. Step 3. Choose Security and Privacy in this menu. Security and privacy options will be displayed. Step 4. Navigate to the Security section and then click Change Password in the Password field. The Change Password window opens. Step 5. Enter your current Twitch password in the Old Password field, and then enter what you want to be your new Twitch password in the next two fields. Click Change Password when you're finished. You'll be routed back to the Security and Privacy screen, and your Twitch password has been successfully changed. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.